Welcome back. Now in this lecture, we'll be understanding about how do we export the data from your table to a CSV file, because there are a lot of tools in real time that will accept only CSV data or the data in a CSV format. Now that is possible in a few clicks inside the SQL Developer, and I'll quickly show you how to do that. What I'll do is I'll go to the HR schema, and then I'll go to table. Now I'll open any one table. Maybe we'll go with locations. So we have the locations tables over here. Click on the data. Now if you click on this little button that is actions, you can see the first option is export the data. Now this will allow you to export the data. You can even import the data using a CSV file into this table, right? Alternatively, what you can do is just right click anywhere on this table, and then you can see you have this export option. Now let me click on this export option. This will allow you to choose the format that you want to export the file, whether it is XML format, the text format, PDF format. We will generally go with the CSV format because that's the one which is highly used in the applications. Now, do you want the header to be included or not in the CSV file? We can definitely have the header. Now, this is the line terminator. Like in a CSV file, what happens is each line is separated with a different character. Now we will be going with environment default, and if you know about CSV file, it is comma separated values file, which technically means that each value of the column or the row will be separated by a comma. So let me first export the file and then we will understand how the file looks like. So this is the place it is exporting. I'll actually export it to the desktop, export.csv, save, and then click on next and finish. Now let me go to my desktop. If I can go to desktop, you can see this export file. I'll open this export file, and can you see? This is actually a comma separated values, but you might say, Arun, we are not able to see the commas because it is open in Excel. You can't see it, but let me try and open this one for you using the notepad. So if I click on open with, and let me open with notepad, can you see we have the headers, the column headers, and we have the column data that is separated by comma. So this is the location ID column data. This is the street address. You can see the header over here, and then we have the postal code data, and then we have a comma to separate the data, and then we have the city, I think that's the Rome, and then we have state that is empty, there's no data for state, and the country ID is IT. So that's the format that you get when you export into the CSV format. CSV, once again, comma separated values. You can see all the row data is separated by comma, and all the new rows are put into a new line. So it's not like entire data is in one line like this. No, it's like all your records are in a new row. So don't worry, when you work in real time, you will understand there are a lot of applications that accept the data in CSV format only. And that's when SQL Developer will help you to export the data to whatever application team is asking in CSV format, XML format, whichever format they like. It's very easy to export in SQL Developer. That's it for now, guys, and I'll see you in the next lecture.